Okay. What we want to do here in this short video is just kind of show you the proper way to work with the feet and legs on an animal, a horse or a mule, and how to do it safely. So we'll get right into it. Of course, just like we've talked about before, what you want to do is approach the animal and while you're talking so that you can give him, instill some confidence in him. You want to place your hand on him also so that they know you're doing all right. And then the first thing you do when you want to pick up that leg, of course, is you've got your hand on her shoulder, and then you just work your hand down, the other hand, right down on the inside of that. Make sure you're close to her, and I've got this hand up here because I want to be able to get away from her if she does strike me, and that would be just by pushing off of her. That's why we do it that way. Anyway, here we go. We're going to pick up this foot. We're going to take it right by the fetlock, and she gave it right to me in this case. You see she's got some packed in material there, and we want to pick that out. Once I get it up to here so that's in a comfortable position for her, I want to just step on the inside of that and bring it in here. And then I'm going to always move to the inside of her so she's comfortable. Okay, from here I'm just going to hold a little bit on that toe, and then I can pick that material out of there and make sure she doesn't have any rocks that potentially could bruise her sole of her foot. And you want to do this probably once a day when you're out there riding, at least. If they start limping, make sure you stop and you check their feet out, even during a ride. Okay? If she kind of wants to move around, just hold up on the toe a little bit, okay? And move with her if she decides to do anything. All right, I'm going to set her down and take it out of there safely, just like that. Now, I'm going to do the hind foot. Now, you do the same thing. You're going to take her, put your hand right on the hip. You're going to work your hand right down here. You're nice and close to her. If she were to hit you, she can't really get a good one at you. And then you're just going to pick her up right here. And then you're going to step in right here. And then if she needs anything picked out of there, you're going to take your pick out. Clean her foot out. And you want her just let her have it back easily like that. Okay, that should do it.